So you said that Tab 32 can take the patient from start to finish. So tell me what the patient is going to be using at the start, what am I going to be using in the middle, and what will we both be using at the end when we're using Tab 32?
Yeah, so if you break down the patient journey into the three core areas, so patient communication, that's everything from booking an appointment, collecting patient payments, to forms. Forms have a direct correlation to clinical efficiency. The patient can do all of that on their cell phone with no barrier to entry. So we've eliminated those pesky little username and password patient portals. That's all from the patient experience. You can brand it and it can have that same look and feel that your office has. We have two-way texting, which is critical in this, especially as millennials start to take over more and more of the market. They want to be texted and they want to be able to book online. Clinically, it's really important that we chart quickly, that forms are entered into the system before we even see the patient, and that we have a radiology solution that can innovate in the next 5 to 10 years. So we also offer that, which has an offline mode. So if anything annoying happens, like the internet going out, your patient journey is never interrupted. Now, from there, we have billing. And as we all know, cash flow is king. How do we collect faster? So with Tab 32, you no longer need the clearinghouse or any attachment vendors on the back end. It's a two-click process to attach your radiology and any attachments, and you can even start to do certain things in real time, like hygiene doesn't require an attachment. It's an easy real-time thing to send, and all of our practices report getting paid faster.
Wow. So that's fantastic. Melissa, tell everybody how we get in touch with Tab 32 and how we get in touch with you.
Yeah, so just go to tab32.com, and then on there you can request a demo. You can also call us directly, but there's a demo request button right on tab32.com, and we can kind of get you involved so you can check out the software.